now you know me. Turn the O2 into the O3.